走啊。兄弟们啊，这裤裆也没有什么用了。
Thank you. 等。
Deputies say six teenagers used a basketball to break into this house. Luckily, a neighbor was watching and called police.
Oh, I never seen this happen before, so
what the?
Afraid.
Deputies say this morning they wanted to remain anonymous, helped them track down six teenagers, two of them girls, breaking into his home on Eagle Glide this morning.
Yeah.
I saw my dog barking, and I took a look from the window on the car. And
oh my God.
And I called the cops.